Still a little bit of rain early tomorrow morning, but that moves out and the colder temperatures move in. Look at that, 50 tomorrow afternoon. We're still in the 50s through Tuesday, and then perhaps a couple of showers and thunderstorms late next week.
All right, we will be weather aware and back at it tonight at 10. See you then. Stay safe.